Well, my friends, there's the pipe I'm looking at. One pipe, actually. This is not the pipe I'm actually looking at. That maybe got me to make a video. This is a secondary pipe. I was looking at the Costello pipe, but then I saw this one because I was looking around at auctions, and this kind of interested me. It's a Jacopo Maxima, which means it's a bigger pipe. Here's a weird glares in the camera. Anyway, here's pictures of it. It's been $20 all week long. It's been really, really cheap all week long. You know, last night, of course, it jumped up a little bit, like $30, something like that. You know. And now it's at 76. I set my alarm. It's 8 o'clock in the morning here. As you see, it ends at, you know, 8:17. And I actually went to bed at 4 in the morning last night, and I actually got up. The problem is with this auction is that, come up here. Last night, I was looking at it. What I did is I downloaded the photos into my computer, and I was looking at the photos, and I noticed something. You see right here? I noticed a spot. Right here. See this? It looks like a gash in the stem. Now, I've written this guy. It's kind of a strange auction in the sense that I've written this fellow and asked him several important questions about this pipe. But he didn't bother writing back. It was days ago. Didn't even bother writing me back. I don't know if that's what's going on. Maybe he's out of town. Maybe when I signed it, Kelly thought, oh, that's that asshole from me from YouTube. I'm not going to talk to him or something. But it's kind of strange. His pictures, frankly, aren't the best. His pictures are kind of terrible. You know, I have to say that, but it's true. His pictures aren't so hot. That's a good thing, really, for me, if I want to buy the pipe, because, if it aren't good pictures, it means I can get it, you know, reasonably. But unfortunately, I also can't tell. I can't tell if there's teeth marks on the stem, because, the way the picture's taken, notice how you can't look at the top of the stem in any of the photos, really. You know, it's almost like it's done purposely that way to hide, you know, something off it. Now, here's a picture. See this business here? It's all darkened. That could be actually an actual burn that will not be fixable, which is, you know, you get these rims like this, these tops that are this kind of color, you know, a lot lighter color than the pipe. A lot of times that's unfixable, and it's going to show forever, and that doesn't make me very happy. But I've been looking at it anyway because it's fairly cheap, you know. It's been fairly reasonable, you know, price-wise. But see, I can see that there's no bite marks in the bottom. That could be a good thing. But you can't really see the stem in any of the photos really to tell really what's going on with it. You know, it's kind of weird. It says in the ad, in the auction, Jacopo Italian pipe lightly puffed, marking as S1 Maxima. S1 means sandblast 1, and 1 refers to the color of the sandblast, meaning it's dark brown or black. Beautiful pipe producing my collection. Length 7.5 inches. This is a big pipe. This is a big pipe. Now I've done what I usually do. I put up two different views of the auction here, because in the old days it didn't count down for you like this. So here's what I'm gonna do. I don't know what I should bid in this thing. I'm with all the weird things with it. It looks like a gash in it, which I wouldn't even want it if that's actually a gash. It could be just a stain or something, you know. I don't know. It looks kind of like a stain, but it could be a gash. I'm going to bid. I don't know what I'm going to bid in this thing. I'm just not sure. I'm going to bid. Oh, man. It's more than I want to bid. It's more than I actually want to bid here, to tell you the truth. I'm putting in $127.77. Part of the reason I was interested in this pipe is I thought it might go cheaply. I'd like to get it beyond $100, but we've got, like I say, we've got several people here who are, this guy's new. This guy here, he's new in the game, just in the last few minutes here. You know, it was this guy here. He bid $20. It's been that way all week long, and now you have some interlopers, which is normal. Sometimes when something's cheap, like $20 like that, it means that it's not really very desirable and it's going to go cheap. But there are times when it's 20 bucks like that, it means it's very desirable and people want it badly. You know, because this is a Maxima, which is a big pipe. Most guys don't want big pipes, though, because you can't hold it and you can't clench a big pipe. You know, they're too heavy to clench your teeth all the time. So I've found Maximas can go pretty reasonably. That's what I've normally found. I don't know, you know. And I'm not bidding. If this were, you know, I mean, I'm not really fully sure I should even bid in this pipe. You know, I'm not really fully sure that I'm, you know, I'm basically what I'm going to do here is let it go, you know. The damn stupid screen work. Is my camera light on? Son of a bitch. That pisses me off. My stupid light is on this camera. That ticks me off. Let me see if I can. Well, it doesn't matter. It's down the wire here anyway. My stupid camera light's on. My actual flash is. Well, you know, what I'm going to do is this. I'm going to pre-place the bid. As you can see there, I've got 127.70, which I really want to put 107.77 on. I really do. I don't know what I want to pay. But the good thing is it's free shipping, so that's all I'll pay. You know, it's free shipping. You know, so that's all I'll pay is that. And the reason why I put two windows up is because in the old days, it didn't count down like this and think, here we go. Shit, I got to. You know, something's weird here because it's showing 2 minutes. Now, see what happened there? Well, if you saw this, here's what happened here. This window here where I had my bid, now this is very interesting. This is why I put two windows up. This was showing 38 seconds to go, okay? But the other window without my bid in it was showing 10 seconds to go. If I'd been only watching the window, this window here, if I'd only been watching that window, I would not have won this pipe. I did win the pipe, and I got it for a pretty good price. $89, free shipping, that's a pretty good deal. And I'll deal with the problems it has. If it's got a dent in it, I'll just deal with it, you know. I'm thinking maybe I mean, you look at the rest of it, though. What cracked me in this pipe was it's a ring grain pipe, if you can see this. It really pisses me off, my dumb cameras. Get the flash on, for Christ's sake. I don't know what's going on. I haven't used this camera for a while. Different camera. This is my little camera. But see the beautiful ring grain on this thing? That really attracted me to this pipe. That really, you know, made me interested in this pipe. That beautiful ring grain. But again, you know, this business here, if this doesn't come off, it's going to have a dark mark on it forever. Though I could sand it down and actually restain it. That's a possibility too. And there's this weird occlusion right here. You know, weird looking business here. It's not so good. Point is anyway, I had my doubts about this pipe, you know, and wrote the guy and asked if it was English tobacco been smoking it. Of course, he didn't bother writing back, so I don't know. If it's English, that would have hurt my ability to want it in it. It probably is English. Which means I got to completely salt treat it and sand the entire side of it down and everything, which is kind of a pain. So, but for the price, $89 for maximum. I mean, that's 7.5 inches long. From tip, probably from here, prime edge from here to here, that's 7.5 inches long. That's a big pipe, my friends. And I've been wanting a big pipe. And you know, the other reason I've been in this, because this is just the same shape as my first pipe. What's it called? But I had a pipe. Basically, this is my first pipe. God dang it. Name the damn thing. You know, I'm just, my mind is going, I'll tell you. I can't remember anything anymore, damn it. But I wanted a pipe to shape for a long time again, and a big one like this would be cool too. I want a big pipe. So we'll see how it works out. It just so pisses me off. You see that big glare in the screen here? That's because my stupid camera has got the damn camera light on. I'm irritated. I only had about 3.5 hours sleep, so I'm pissed off anyway to get up and do a dumb auction. But anyway, we'll see what happens. For $89, you know, it's worth that. You know, I mean, Maximas are kind of rare pipes. They're the giant line, basically, of of Sir Jacopo. This will be a neat big pipe. I'm not huge into big pipes, but they're kind of cool. But the ring grain, this thing is just beautiful. I am such a sucker for ring grain. I love sandblast. That's my favorite of all. You know, that's my favorite kind of finish of sandblast. I think sandblast is absolutely beautiful. A little wax on the wood here and on the stem is nice too. Well, that's it, folks. Just thought I'd show you the bit on this. So I did buy it. Don't need to be buying more pipes, and can't really afford to be throwing money around pipe for Christ's sake. But, and this is probably going to be a project. Going to have to clean off this rim here, and who knows how well that's going to come out. You know, just the way it's going to be, I guess. And then it's just this, what looks like a mark here. That's going to bug me if that's the case. But I'm just going to live with it now. I bought it. That's it. You know. But sometimes that happens, and it turns to be really a great pipe though too. You know, if this is as lightly smoked as this thing said, this could be really end up being one of my favorite pipes. You never know. But that's how you get a pipe cheap sometimes. The guy's lousy picture ends at a weird time. It's, you know, 8:17 on a Saturday morning. No one wants to be up, you know, looking at pipes and bidding on pipes, except for me. And that's how you get a cheaper pipe sometimes on eBay. You know, you got to be dedicated about it, you know, and you know, find an auction that has crappy pictures, you know, that won't answer your questions. I mean, the fact he didn't answer questions on this pipe probably hurt the sale. The fact that nobody else, I mean, others probably wrote him, you know, and he didn't bother writing him back, that hurts the sale. It hurts people's desire to bid, you know. They're like, well, they're going to bid less than they would normally, you know what I'm saying? If it had better pictures, you know, and it, maybe this, I suspect he didn't bother cleaning this pipe up. I don't mean to criticize the guy. He's probably a great guy. He has some other options. Seems like a nice guy. I'm just saying the fact that he didn't bother cleaning it up and stuff, that also, that will hurt the sale. You know, if this brown stuff were gone off the rim, he had better, more, you know, these pictures just don't look good. They're kind of blurry, not very good. If this is just some gunk on there, especially, you know, all those things hurt the sale. And that's what you want. That's how I got my Jacopo Delicta, the one everybody likes. That was the worst pictures on this. You could barely see what the pipe even looked like. And that's why I got it so cheap. And that's why this one is cheap as it did. And this had better pictures, just nicer, clearer, you know, brighter pictures would show the color more. I don't know if this is black or brown. I think it's brown. It's hard to tell though. Brown's fine with me, you know. But if it were black, it would be better yet. Actually, for me, I like black. Well, that's it, folks. Hope I'm not boring you, but I just thought I'd show you that. I'm not sure I'm gonna bid on the other one that I actually made the video about, whether, you know, whether I should buy a pipe or not. That one is going kind of pricey. I will see. I'll probably, you know, I think I'll just videotape it anyway for the fun of it and just show you what I was looking at. It's already going really high, and I'm not sure I want to pay the kind of money it's going to go for, because I really can't put that much money into a pipe right now. But this is great. If this pipe here turns out to be a nice pipe, it will clean up well, you know what I'm saying? Kind of like a girlfriend that doesn't look that great, but she cleans up well. I had a girlfriend once that, when she wrote me, she said that. I don't look that great, but I clean up well, and she did, actually. Also broke my heart, though. The vixen. But if this cleans up well, I'm going to really be happy with this pipe, especially for that kind of money. $89 for a Sir Jacopo? I mean, Jesus, you can spend $89 on, you know, much cheaper quality pipes. But then you got to get up at 8 o'clock in the morning on a Saturday when you'd rather be sleeping in. All right, guys, I will talk to you later. Thanks for watching.